Are you looking to set up on Facebook for the first time? Perhaps you're an organization that needs to have a page on Facebook, but you need to have a personal profile first. So I'm going to walk through a very easy way to set up your basic personal profile so you can then go on to use it to represent your organization. Here we go. Here we are at facebook.com. Put that into your browser, and this is the Create an Account area. And as you'll see, you need either a mobile number or an email address, traditionally an email address, because you'll sign in with an email address more often. So make sure you've created an email address already. I've done that. So now I'm just going to fill out all of these fields and then click Create an Account. Okay, so I've filled everything out and it says here you agree to the terms and conditions by creating an account. Let's go Create an Account. Okay, so the first thing you can see at the top is Peter, go to your email address to complete the sign up. And so there'll be a code that's been sent through. So I go to my inbox here, my Gmail account. Yes, I've got 13686. That's my authentication. I'll just clear this message a second. And now I'll enter the code. Okay. And then click OK. So from now on, we can use this email address every time we want to sign in as this profile. I'll click OK there. Okay, so the first thing it's trying to do, you just saw there, the Find Friends option where it's asking you to go through your contacts, anybody else that you know on your emails, and invite them or connect with them on Facebook. So you've got the Find Friends. So here we are in the basic profile, but the most important thing is to make sure, if, as I say, you just want to represent an organization, that you make this as well locked down a profile as possible. So we're not looking to connect with other people on Facebook. What we're trying to do is make sure we remain anonymous and there's nothing particularly personally associated with us on Facebook. But of course, we've put in a date of birth, so we want to make sure our settings are as secure as possible. So I'll go here to the right-hand side and select Settings. So you can see General Account Settings. There are ones here around security and logins, so you can see where you've connected to, make sure it's genuinely you. But here under Privacy, who could see your stuff, you've got things like who can look me up by the email address. It's everyone at the moment, but you could change that to being only your friends that you connect with. And if you haven't connected with any friends, it's not a problem. So again, with a phone number, you could limit that. The other area though is your profile that has a date of birth. So here under, you click on your picture and then where it says update info, you can select as basically the only data you've put in so far is your date of birth. So that would be details about you. Sorry, contact and basic information. It's been a while. Okay, so yep, so we've got basic information. If I hover over here and say edit, you see at the moment, friends of friends could see that information. Could even be public. But I really want to restrict it to just me can see that birth date. So there's no chance of anyone finding my personal details there. So I set that to only me. What essentially you've got now is a clean profile. You can even see what it looks like to the public. You can restrict anybody being able to even message you, find you publicly, more things to do. But essentially now you can just go on, and if you were to create a page, you just go to your home menu there. And down on the right-hand side, left-hand side, you could just say page, create page, and go from there. So that's a basic Facebook personal account setup.